Yeah.
I'd like to bring to the attention of the NCDA board, the Ellis County Economic Development Agency, for the past 12 years has not been adhering to the public agency bylaws. They have, are obligated to select at-large members from a list of nine. They're supposed to get a list of nine from various agencies. They have not been doing that. In fact, they have been placing the state legislator on the board, and the bylaws specifically say the state legislator cannot be on the NCDA board. They don't even vote on it. I checked the minutes. The minutes aren't even, they're not even voting on it. So I wanted to bring it to everybody's attention that the agency, this public agency, the Nels County Economic Development Agency, is not adhering to their the public agency bylaws. And I think it says something about this county when our economic development agency is supposed to be taking nine names from various agencies. They're not taking those nine names. They're just appointing one person. That person's not even supposed to be on the board according to the bylaws. And I bring it up, and you know, it's you get nothing from it. And I just think that says a lot about how this county is being perceived in terms of fairness. And I just don't think it's right. And I just wanted to bring it to attention.
For the court, I've taken this up with Kim downstairs, and she will be bringing it up at our next meeting. And we'll get all the information to you guys once we get it all together.
Thank you, Don.
Oh, one more thing. State law says every June the fiscal court is obligated to review the administrative code.
We're not obligated to.
State law says.
I have reviewed it.
The fiscal court's supposed to review.
They've all got a copy of it. I promise you that. Y'all received a copy of that, didn't you? Any other business? Motion to adjourn.